Elections are coming up in Newton County for the sheriff's position, and whoever wins is going to make history. Cynthia Hall is currently the county's chief deputy. If her campaign is successful, she'd be the first ever woman elected. And retired chief of police Robert Burby would be the first ever African-American if he's voting in. Voting opens in March.